The ISO hang L-sit hold is a terribly awesome progression as it gets the whole body activated. Focus on pulling the ribs down and tilting the pelvis back into that posterior tilt to give as much core activation and leg lift as possible.